We agree with Mrs. Guha that music was his overwhelming passion. You could never separate the man from music. He brought music to life in St. James's and gave life to music. The school choir was very dear to him. He would spend hours in practice bringing it to perfection. Today, we have the school choir presenting our